We are recording. Camera is ready.
Anytime. Hey. Where are you coming from?
What? Nowhere. How long have you been sitting there?
A while. I come here a lot. I've always loved this place ever since you brought me here.
So I should probably say congratulations.
Probably. But only if you need it.
I don't know if I do, honestly.
I understand.
Yeah. Well, anyway, I hope you're happy.
I really do.
God, no.
How are you, Tom?
I'm good. Ish.
That's good?
Yeah. I quit the office.
Really? Mm-hmm. That's great. What are you doing now?
Mostly sleeping, breaking things. So who's the guy?
Who? My guy?
Yeah. Wait. Don't tell me. I don't want to know. No. Really. I don't.
Okay.
You know, it's amazing to me. You're married.
I know.
You know, you're not just somebody's girlfriend. You're somebody's wife.
Pretty crazy, huh?
Never gonna get over that.
Tom, I...
You know, what's different now? How could things have changed so quickly?
I don't know what just happened.
What happened? That's what I don't understand.
Tom...
What? Tell me.
I woke up one day and I knew. I knew I could promise him that I'd feel the same way every morning. And I knew that I could, in a way that I never could with you.
You know what really sucks? Is realizing that everything that you believed in is complete bullshit.
What is?
Destiny. Soulmates. True love. You know, all that stuff. You know, it's nothing more than silly childhood fairy tale nonsense, isn't it? God.
Don't go.
No, I should have listened to you some. You were right all along.
I was right.
What? Oh, this is funny? What are you laughing at? You're a crazy person.
Tom, you're a crazy person.
What are you talking about?
Once again, I'm reading a book at the corner deli, and this guy sits down and asks me about it, and now he's my husband.
This is funny to you.
I mean, what would have happened if I went to the movies instead? If I went somewhere else for lunch? If I showed up to eat 10 minutes later. Tom, it was just meant to be, just like you said, and as it was happening, I knew it. I could feel it, sure as the sun. And the whole time, I kept thinking, holy shit, Tom was right. were right about all of it.
I should probably be getting that. It was good to see you, and I'm glad you're well.
Summer. I really do hope you're happy.
I know. See you later.